Hello, this is Pat Daniels from Highline College. I thought I'd create a short video to walk you through how to add a student to a Canvas course. Now, before I get started, I need to mention that there are 9 colleges who must go to their local instance of Canvas to log in. Those colleges are Bellevue, Big Bend, Edmonds, Grays Harbor, Highline, Lake Washington, Olympic, Shoreline, and Yakima. Since I'm at Highline, I went ahead starting on the Highline login page for Canvas. So once you log into Canvas, you will notice on the left-hand side there are some icons. The book icon is your courses list button, so go ahead and click on that. Notice in the pop-up menu, there are some favorites that will stay listed there, but if you don't see the course you want in that list, go ahead and click on All Courses. When you click on All Courses, you'll get a full list of everything you have access to, regardless of whether it's hosted at the State Board or at your campus. So your list can be quite long, or it might be very short. Note that the stars here, if you click on a star, it will add that to the favorites list so that you don't have to look at this full list, so that's a nice little tip to know. For this video, I am going to add a student to the ctcLink project information course, so I had to find that course. Click on that. And then once that course is up on the page, on the left-hand side, you'll notice more navigation. You'll want to click on People. Even though it's grayed out, it's still available, so don't let that concern you. Once the People page is loaded, on the right-hand side there will be a button to add people. In the Add People box, you can simply type in email addresses. If you want to add more than one person, use a comma to separate them. Type in the next one. When you've finished with that list, you'll simply click on Next. You'll want to leave all this other information as is. Then you'll get another pop-up box, and if all the information is correct, go ahead and click on Add Users. And they will be added to the longer list. This is a collaborative space, so you'll notice this list can be very lengthy. That's because it's all of the colleges are represented in there, so don't be concerned about that. If you would like to see who at your campus has already been added to a course, in the Search People box at the top, you can type in your email address or the last part of it. So I'm typing in at highline.edu, and it's going to automatically do a search and pull up results for all of the folks at Highline who have been invited to the course. Once you've got them added, you see them in the list, you can simply navigate away from this page and go on into other modules, log out, whatever you need to do. You might want to contact folks and let them know that you've added them to the course. They should get an email that has the invitation in it with a link. In some instances, I've had folks who didn't get an email, but when they logged into Canvas, then they saw the invitation in there. So if folks don't access Canvas on a regular basis, I find they need a little extra help getting to the right course, getting logged in, making sure they have access to everything they need. It doesn't hurt. All right. Well, I hope this was helpful, and thanks for taking the time.